as we are here talking about the further series about what we take actually at Bedekar Hospital, the program that we're conducting for expecting couples. There's something called as Garbha Sanskar, which is a very old traditional Indian concept. We have made it modernized and we call it womb parenting. What all parents can do when child is still in the womb. There are a lot of aspects, reading beautiful books, doing few chants, doing pranayam, and learning few of the scientific techniques. So one of the techniques that about which we are going to talk today, so many couples come and ask me, should we go ahead and read Mahabharata, Ramayana, Bhagavad Gita, so that is going to have a lot of good effects on my child. Few of them said, I should not read Mahabharata so that my child will develop a fighting tendencies. Nothing of this sort. So all of you just understand something very basic, that whatever you read, if you understand what you are reading, it will have an effect on your child. You read Bhagavad Gita, if you understand Bhagavad Gita, it will reach to your child. You read about Abdul Kalam's autobiography, if you understand, get inspired by it, it will have an effect on your child. So read about anything and everything that your mind can comprehend and relate to. Don't read about anything about which you both as a couple are not able to understand. It won't have that effect on your body. You might hear talk about, Shreya, vibrations are there. When I read something good, the feel good factor will go to the child. You will feel good only when you understand it. Otherwise, reading it will only end up making you feel confused. So when it comes to Garbha Sanskar through reading, see to it that you read those stuff that actually going to have an effect on your brain, and directly it will have an effect on your child's. So let's see another part of Garbha Sanskar.